How is WSL integrated with Windows? Well, WSL is really tightly integrated with Windows. From a really base level, you can access your Windows files directly from the bash shell, and that's treated as a mounted drive. So if you go to cd/mount/c, you're in your C drive, and you can run and use whatever applications you want directly on your Windows files. Even beyond that, you can invoke Windows executables directly from a bash shell. So you can call something like cmd.exe from bash. Or you can do the opposite of that, and from Windows, invoke Linux executables. So things like package manager, or maybe cmake, you can run from the command line inside of something like PowerShell. But we go even farther beyond that. The team is always adding integrations to make sure that it's a really tightly integrated experience between Windows and Linux. So you can right-click inside a File Explorer and open up a bash shell from there. In VS Code, you can debug Node.js applications with Linux running on the back end. And even recently, we've added the ability so that you can view your Linux files directly inside of Windows, and Windows applications can access these files. So you can open up File Explorer and look inside of your Linux root file system. We're always trying to improve this and really make it an experience so that WSL is not somewhere where you just go do your Linux work, and then Windows is somewhere where you just do your Windows work. It's a completely integrated experience, and Windows is a box where you can do all kinds of work, Linux or Windows.